is the simplicity of my life here, because my life is very different than Chile. I'm very busy there, so here's too simple. It's relaxed, it's other kind of life.
I miss to say good morning and then see you tomorrow. It's too important for me because it's good experience to know and meet the others persons.
When the first time that we take a picture, because I think if after that this picture we go to more close to each one, so it was big moment for me.
Making frites.
We used to make these frites.
Yeah, it was good activity. Decoration was good.
And we are getting together puzzle.
We are a very close group, and I don't know, I think that day we were like a group of friends.
When Mexican people left.
When we lost our friends, our Mexican buddies that went home.
And in that day we could share and not just food or say bye. I felt good energy that day.
They are so nice and good people, or so I want to more closer to them. So yeah, a little bit sad for that.
My classmate,
my friend and my teacher, and oh my god, everything.
And giving me advice when I'm tired, when I'm sad. I'm emotional about that.
Sometimes they are just like sister or brother, so it's too hard to me.
Thanks for showing up.
감사합니다.
슈크란.
대쉐큘 에데름.
고맙습니다.
Muchas gracias.
감사합니다.
Gracias.
Remember me, though I have to say goodbye. Remember me, don't let it make you cry. For even if I'm far away, I hold you in my heart. I sing a secret song to you each night we are apart. Remember me, though I have to travel far. Remember me. Each time you hear a sad guitar, know that I'm with you, the only way that I can be. Until you're in my arms again, remember me.
I will not cry, but I will feel sad. I miss all of you.
I'm sure I miss everyone. If I go to Korea, I miss everyone every night.
I hope that everyone have a great life, and also would be great maybe stay in other countries. We can see us if you go to Mexico and if I go to other countries.
I don't know if we can meet again, but I hope you guys be happy wherever you are.
I wish you the best in everything that you want, and you have to always have in your mind. So you, when you are down, you always have to hope that you will be best.
Maybe we will not meet again, but I really, really hope someday we will do a party again. I will keep the memory in my heart. Thank your loss, thank my love.
I love you, everybody. And I want to contact everybody. I miss you.
I love everybody, and I hope meet with you another time. Bye bye, thank you.
Remember me, for I was only gone.
Sorry. I do my best to remember everybody's names because I feel that everybody that comes to my class is part of my family. And so I truly feel with all of my heart that I would love to see everybody succeed in their life, have good opportunities, wonderful adventures, and be happy.